Hi, my name's LaSonia, and I want to tell you about my dad. In all honesty, my dad has always loved me, but he has been in and out of my life during my childhood, due to things like being incarcerated. And he has really grown and walked into his strength and became the father that he always wanted to be. But sometimes, you know, may have been a little distracted and may not have been able to show how much he loved me as a child. He's very supportive. And I have a little sister who is now only 16 years old. I'm 43. And he actually became the sole custodian of my little sister, and he is a phenomenal father. So I want to give a message to all the fathers who may feel limited with their resources, or maybe even limited with the advice they would be able to give their children. Listen, you matter, we love you, and even if you made a mistake, just walk into your truth and be there for your kids. No matter what, we'll be there for you.